microphone a second too early. Just one. It's all right though. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, chat's a little bit closer today. Maybe I'll remember to check it more often. So, I need to get through session 8 today. That's what needs to happen. So, I think I've completely decided that I'm gonna focus less on the extras and side quests. They're worth playing if it's your first playthrough, but I would really rather get into more of the later games. This is definitely fun, but I want more from the series. Twelve thousand. What? Nothing. Okay.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Is there anything else I needed to unlock here? I think I got everything. Yeah, now it's just levels. Doctor. Art merchant. Only 3,000. Do it. $5,000? Yeah, not worth it yet.
Buon viaggio.
Okay. So, what do we get for weapons? I just need the chest guard, that's right. So we need to go kill Emilio. That one. Thieves Guild. think that's the right one to choose this time. Maybe. Sign of things to come, yo. Come on. Can't climb. Guess I don't need to climb those. I thought there was a feather up one of these. Oh well. Work with Antonio and his thieves to defeat Emilio.
Please enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
About the guards.
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Oh, should hit E. Should hit E. Okay. Approach from the canal.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
Why? Really close yet. Getting there. go. Along the canal a bit further. Whoa. What was that? What? Mr. Camera. Why, Mr. Camera? I don't need to hire these guys yet. Ah! Check your weapons. Dumbass. Is he seriously not gonna come for me? Oh. Wow, really? Okay, so this is way, way easier than I remember. You can be extremely bad at this and still be successful. My God, they're terrible. Like, actually terrible. Because that was garbage. I was awful.
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards.
Wow, save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out Ezio. We await word of your success.
Why the hell do they have this guy just standing there?
The little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide a weapon to our brother in Firenze.
Yeah. And we all know what is that.
Enough. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called me. 3 days.
Eccolo!
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want to... For my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to live. Set eyes on target.
Guardia! Guardia!
None of you can see me, are you kidding?
Una gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
A little preview of things
to
come.
Let's open the gate for Antonio.
Elizabeth has fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Everything must go. Where to next? Fiorentino. Okay. Yes, we know it's a nice city. You did very well. There are many more guards now. No. Still Venice. What is excessive after all? on here. Oh, it's just light. I thought it was some kind of an object intersecting with the wall. Feather. Go. So that's where we're going. Gonna need to get that codex sooner rather than later.
What does it mean?
I told him to be here.
You told him yourself, in person.
Yes, myself, in person. I'm concerned that you don't trust me.
As am I. Perhaps you'll arrive with the others. Walk with me.
Tale of the Templars.
So, how go things in the palace?
Honestly, it's difficult.
Maybe my worst type of mission?
Then you must work hard. You must become part of his inner circle.
See, I understand. But it's harder than I expected.
And why is that, Carlo?
I don't know. He just... the Doge doesn't like me.
I wonder why.
Stickers.
It's not my fault. Trying to please him. I learn what he craves, and I have it delivered. The finest jams from the orchards of Sardinia, the newest fashions from Milano.
Yes, that's called being a sycophant.
A what? What did you call me?
A doormat, a flatterer, a bootlicker. Need I go on?
Bastardo, you don't know what it's like. You don't understand the pressure in there.
Oh, I don't understand pressure.
No, you have no idea. You are a government official. I am 2 steps from the Doge himself. I am beside him day and night. You wish you could be where I am.
Are you done?
Hardly. You listen to me now. I am close. The Doge can be recruited to our cause. I'm sure of it. Just I need a little more time.
Time is not a thing we have. Supply.
See, see. My feet are killing me. Can't we sit down inside somewhere?
Do you know anywhere truly safe to discuss things such as these?
Buongiorno, cousin. carro?
We thought Emilio would be with you.
Emilio is dead.
What? How?
The assassin. The same one who hunted down the Pazzi. He's here in Venezia.
E così?
Silvio, did you not know?
He could be anywhere. He could be here right now and we might not even know. He struck Emilio inside his own palazzo.
And so? What of our plans?
There is no longer time for subtlety, my brothers. We must act now.
But Marco, I am so close. A few more days, if I can just...
No. It happens this week.
We should keep moving.
What does the Spaniard have to say of this change of plan?
You can ask him yourself soon enough.
Peter, from Roma?
So I've heard.
Good. Perhaps he's made a decision.
About what, cousin?
About which of us shall step into the robes of the Don.
I didn't know there was a decision
what?
To be made.
Huh? Who?
Surely the choice is Let's obvious go. To all.
Obvious indeed. It should be done. After you organized the entire operation. The one who came up with the idea of how to save the city.
There is no lack of value in tactical intelligence, good Silvio. But it is wisdom one needs to rule. Do not think otherwise.
Calma, calma, amici. Please. There's no need for this. You know it's not up to either of us. For all we know, we may not even choose our battle. And why not me? I'm the one who's done all the hard work.
Basta! We wait for his arrival.
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes!
Ah.
Signori. We should move a little faster.
No.
I feel eyes on us.
Thank you, Dante. We will move at your pace.
This guard's a good find, cousin. How much did you pay for him?
Perhaps not as much as he deserves. He saved my life on two occasions, though he's not much of a conversation.
Uh-huh.
Enough with your inane prattle. The choice of Doge was never up to any of you.
Too close.
And you were never given permission to make plans.
Forgive us, maestro. We wish only
a little
to serve.
Better.
The plan is this.
Good distance now. Too close.
And once the deed's been done, Marco shall take his place.
Vi ringrazio umilmente, maestro.
Good. Messer Grimaldi, you are closest to Mocenico. You worked the most vital. Serve us well, and it won't be forgotten. Walk with me. I don't want any blood spilled, you understand? It must appear to all that he goes quietly.
Jed,
when are you closest?
I have full run of the palace. He may not care to hear what I have to say, but he trusts me by now as well.
Bravo. Then I'll have you to infiltrate the kitchen and close it easily.
So be it.
Marco, can you furnish us with a suitable toxin on short notice?
I defer to my cousin. That is really his area of expertise.
Ah, Silvio.
I am at your service, maestro.
What can you bring to get this done?
I will confer with my associates in the streets, but chances are good that I can procure some cantarelle.
Yes, and what is that?
It is a most effective form of arsenic and difficult to trace.
All right, go. And it's this side.
Mm. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill, chill, lady. Excuse me? Pardon me? Crossing the bridge, eh?
Forgive me, maestro, but is this not perhaps a tad dangerous for you, involving yourself so intimately with the minutiae of our plans?
I feel the need to involve myself more directly. The Pazzi disappointed us in Firenze. I pray you will not do the same.
Do not worry this time. The Pazzi were a bunch of foolish...
The Pazzis were a potent and venerable family, reduced to rubble by one young assassin. Estimate this troublesome foe who now haunts your city, or the same fate will befall the Barbarico. I want this done promptly. Bene, I must return to Roma. Time is of the essence. Do not fail us.
I should have kept my eyes on them. I need to go and see Antonio if I have any hope of salvaging this mess I've made.
What? I looked at the birds and they all got away? All of them? That's awesome. That's not convenient storytelling at all. That's... awesome. All right, quick break time. Microphone back on. Excuse me?
Was I supposed to avoid you?
What? Who? How about give me your pocket? Okay. I gotta go all the way around. There we go. Rosa.
Salute, bello mio. Come stai? You back to see me already?
Desolato, mia cara. But I am not here to play. I must speak with Antonio. It's urgent.
Antonio! Ezio's here!
Ezio, is everything all right?
Carlo Grimaldi and the Barbarigo are in league with the one they call the Spaniard. They're going to murder the Doge and replace him with one of their own. They will have all of Venezia, their entire fleet, in their grasp.
And they call me a criminal.
Then you'll help me.
You have me on your side, brother. And the support of all my men.
And women.
Grazie, amici.
But, Ezio, I must warn you, it's not going to be so easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
All right. Strategy time.
Quick business, let's do it. Terrible. Though, treachery like this no longer surprises me. When I was a child, we were taught that the nobles were just and kind. I believed it, for my father was only a cobbler, and my mother a scullery maid. I aspired to be much more. I studied hard. I persevered. But the nobles would never have me. If you are not born one of them, acceptance is impossible. So I ask you, Ezio, who are the true nobles of Venezia? Men like Carlo Grimaldi and Marco Barbarigo. No! I say we are. The thieves and mercenary and whores. While we work to save this city and its people, the nobles seek to make it their plaything.
Silica. I can't remember the Torre, the square building across the plaza. This one. This one. That one. Okay. figured it wouldn't be that easy. I'll find it later.
We need to scout the palazzo carefully. See it from every angle. We just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo. Or we might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, Saputello.
Campanile. The tower. Three glyphs in this plaza, eh? Yeah, no way would it be that easy.
So, what do you think?
We're not getting in this way. They'll have time to murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
What? Up here, huh? I mean, tell me it's up here. Yeah.
Look at that. Archers everywhere.
And the walls are impossible to climb on this side.
Wall.
Yep, there we go. Feather?
Bene, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path up the scaffolding to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
Man.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen to me, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Seguimi.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for men. Only birds.
Yes. Birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
Ha 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 ha. Ow.
What the hell is that?
Let's try that again. There we go, duh. I am become death, the destroyer of worlds. The nuke. 9. Triangles, circles, and squares, eh? Some other kind of weird base symbology. Again. 1, 2, 3. The third line. Then remove a line. Two, three. Four, five. Six, seven, eight. This. Circle, square, square, circle. Triangle. Nine is triangle. Nine is triangle. Test authorization. There comes a time in life of every experiment when we must test our results outside, in the world. I do not relish a successful outcome, but one is essential if we are to begin the foundations of a new world order. Global security and prosperity depend on a steady hand guiding the populace, a hand that will not falter under the weight of conscience. Give O the authorization. I believe that history will vindicate us in the end. Oppenheimer? Don't get it. I've seen so much of the file and yet I don't get it. This is making my stomach churn. there's the hay barrel. Right over there. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to see the other spots from here either. Oh, I totally missed it too. All right, well, let's check the top. Nice.
I don't know what's happening to me. I have been in the machine. You keep putting me back in, and I am losing control. It's all blurring together.
16 lost it.
I'm holding a rifle. Gettysburg, distance. I just stabbed a man, and there is blood on my waistcoat. And at the opera, the soprano is so beautiful. I'm in bed with her. She cries as I fuck her. I'm speaking at the forum. No one listens. In the forest, hunting. I'm here. I have to stay here until you understand. Listen, why do we have these gifts, these abilities? Because it's in our blood.
The seeds were planted as two worlds became one. Behold the assassins, the children of two worlds. Nope. Venus of Urbino. Jupiter and Io. And the Swan, Hero and Leander, Cleopatra before Caesar, Shape of Europa. Come on. Are you for real? Only six more to go. They're running and jumping and running and jumping. Climbing and running and jumping. No. Ooh, close.
Amanda, stay away from me.
What? I mean, come on. Oh, did I just get paid then? Man, why is this roof so slippery? Codex page. Close. It's still halfway across the map. I think. Let's see here. 10:45, eh?
I need your help, Leonardo. Does it work?
What? What are you asking?
Does it work, Leonardo? Can it really fly?
I don't know. It's only a prototype. An idea. It's not ready yet.
Have you tried it?
No. It's too dangerous. To test it, you'd have to leap off a tower. Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
Leonardo, I think you just found your madman.
Oh boy.
So, how does she work?
Have you ever watched a bird in flight? It's not about being lighter than air. It's about grace and balance. You must use your body's own weight to control your elevation and direction.
Good luck, Ezio.
What? Hell.
Hell.
I can't believe it. It worked. It really worked. You flew, Ezio. You flew.
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance. All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor of
built these pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. Checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. Don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo! Eureka! Of course! Genio!
What is he doing now?
It rises. It needs fire. Heated air under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
Don't worry. I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men moving behind you, and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Take care of the guards so Antonio and his men can light the fires needed to provide the lift for the flying machine. How about I start with the flying machine next time? Yeah. I think that's what we'll do here. We'll start taking out the guards to be able to do the machine next time. Yeah. All right. Well, that was good. If anyone sees this, thank you for joining me. It was a quick, fun session tonight. And I'll likely be back with a different game later. I need some other decompression time, something I don't have to think. All right.